See, these petroglyphs aren't like anything else you've seen anywhere else on. They didn't that way and miss it. Fall down. But I'm thinking we had to climb right down here. I'm thinking it's out on that point. I might be wrong. But it was not an easy climb, if I remember correctly. And you definitely don't want to go off the edge of that. It would be a bad day. But you can see all the traffic that's been on this hill. Been a lot of traffic. And again, this is one you don't want to make a stupid move on. Let me make sure this is it before you even have to come down here, because it may be the next ridge, but it's right here somewhere. I think I'm having flashbacks. But we searched so hard and long for this petroglyph. There's the quick exit right there. There it is, right there. That is the duck. And that's not an easy climb down here. It might be a little easier coming that way, but I don't think it's going to be easy either way. But I'm going out that way. There's the duck. And there's two guys with two heads. That's the biggest, I can honestly say that's one of the biggest petroglyphs I've ever seen as far as the size. Look at it. Probably 4 feet. I'm going to say somewhere around 4 feet. See this, when I saw that man, I thought that was the man. I didn't realize that was him down there. It's a good deer. Those are nice. We got to start moving up. Ruins. Now this was a massive warring site. There's no doubt in my mind that this place was filled with how incredible is this? Look at that right there. Incredible is that. Pretty cool. Look at that, it's been there for... Oh yeah, there's stuff, I mean, all over this place. Sorry, I won't do it again, I promise. Till the next Tuesday. Till 10 seconds. No. Like the, and there's a bunch out here. They must have did branding or whatever out here at one time. That mountain right there, that's funny just looking at it. Maybe that's a trash mound. I wonder how long that was on time lapse. Jayshrek. You know, part of the Pado trip was always to go see some of the more well-known petroglyphs. And we're going to go find two of them right now. We're going to go find the sun, which is about a half mile. And there's another one, the shaman, that I've never seen. And so hopefully when we get done, look, you want to talk about big country? Look at this. Let's go 360. And you're talking about big country right here. You're talking about big country right here. Incredible. The walking right here doesn't seem too bad. I might just be smiling, but we've made our journey down looking for the elusive petroglyph called the sun. And by golly, there is the sun right there. Look at that. Sun's a beautiful petroglyph. Look at that. Man, that's an awesome petroglyph right there. That is awesome. Yes. Yeah.
That's it, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, do you remember how I found a mine sign at Bishop Creek?
Yeah.
How did I find that?
You sat on it.
Yeah. That's exactly right.
There is a shaman.
That's the real deal right there.
Right here is the first, this here signifies the first armed robbery of the ancients in Agua Fria. Hands up!
Something was, that's just.
It's too crazy.
That is crazy.
Jay Shrek, what's up? We're up in Agua Fria today. We got a journey that we're on. We're looking for the mystic lizard. And we got a crew out here trying to see if we can't find the mystic lizard. It's out in the middle of a field. And you know what the purpose or why it was out there? Who knows? But come along as we search this down. There's the path we're walking. And we want to thank the cows because Agua Fria is not the most easiest pace to hike. So we're going to keep walking the easy path until we have to break off, but should be cool. I can't wait. It's a little brisk out here this morning, or actually this afternoon. Sun went away, but you know what? Should be a cool day. Here, a copter coming. Hopefully that's not a life flight, so we'll go from there and we'll get this thing going. Journey for the mystic lizard, and it's magical. I think it's on the top of that ridge in the middle of absolutely nowhere. Why would they put it there? That's why it's magical. And somebody's following me. I don't know who it is. View. Unbelievable. Now we just got to find the mystic lizard, which is going to give whoever finds it three wishes. Something like that. 424 feet. Wow. You're even wowing. You haven't seen it yet. That's a lot of wowing.
This sucks.
The whole day is a big wow, you know.
You saw a lot of shit today, girl. Look at that dude. Tell me that is not your normal Aliens made that. Yeah, okay, cool. I'm just going to throw that out there. That's aliens.
That's freaking cool.
We found the lizard. Now, this lizard's been in a lot of different stuff, and that's mystical and magical if I've ever seen a lizard. And there it is. It's an incredible find, man. I'm glad you guys could come along. Man, we had a great day today. We had a lot of people coming out and enjoying this trip, and it was a lot of fun, and hopefully everybody had a good time. There's something about getting out with the day. What a great day it was today. I tell you what, saw some old stuff, some old friends, saw some new friends, right? And it was pretty cool to get up to the lizard and see the lizard. So pretty excited about that. That hopefully I'll get the wish, and hopefully it'll be a great wish. Or maybe there's three wishes. We'll just split them up and everybody gets one. I don't know how that divides out, but it's mystical lizard, it should be able to maybe make more than that. But there's the truck. That means we made it back. And glad you guys come along. Jay Schreck, Black Flag Expeditions, thanks for all the support. It means the world to me. Adios, amigos.